एंड पेरेंटल गाइड्स गाइड्स हैं जो आप इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं अपने स्कूल एप्स के अंदर इंटरनेट को रोकने के लिए. देयर आर सेफ गार्ड्स. सो दिस शुड नॉट बी एन एक्सक्यूज फॉर यू नॉट टू गिव इंटरनेट टू योर स्टूडेंट्स. यू शुड गिव इंटरनेट टू योर स्टूडेंट्स. व्हाट इज द फ्यूचर फॉर द इंटरनेट इन पाकिस्तान और अब्रॉड. इंटरनेट इज बिकमिंग सच एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ आवर लाइफ. एक एक 92000 में मुझे एक बंदा मिला, कहता है पाकिस्तान में इंटरनेट अच्छा ना हुआ तो मैं माइग्रेट कर जाऊंगा यहाँ से. एट दैट टाइम आई डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट ही वाज एक्चुअली सेइंग. मैं क्या इंटरनेट इस वाज 98 और समथिंग दो इयर्स में था. मैं सोचा ये क्यों इस तरह से कह रहा है कि इंटरनेट नहीं होगा तो मैं माइग्रेट कर जाऊंगा. एंड टुडे आई रियली रियली अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट ही मेंट बिकॉज आई एम लिविंग इट टुडे. इफ आई डोंट हैव एक्सेस टू इंटरनेट एंड व्हाट इंटरनेट कैन ऑफर एज टेक्नोलॉजीज आई वुड रियली फील हैंडीकैप्ड. एज एन आईटी पर्सन I don't have any other tools than my fingers and my brain. And wherever I go, I have access to the internet. So long as I have access to the internet, I have a lifeline to the Matrix. Have you seen the movie Matrix? Yeah, okay, some of you have seen it. Okay, good. How is in the classroom? Internet in the classroom is a powerful tool. When the teacher is delivering a concept, they can go onto the internet, show a movie about it, and then promote learning much better. This is a website. Do we have time for this? This is just a small website. Just giving you an example. अब सिर्फ एक example हम दिखा रहे हैं आपको कि बच्चे जो हैं वो खुद इंटरनेट पे जाके घरों में आपके पास सब कितने लोगों के पास इंटरनेट नहीं है घर पे जिन लोगों के पास इंटरनेट नहीं है. Wow, there was not that many. इतने ज़्यादा लोग नहीं थे जिनके घर में इंटरनेट नहीं है. बट जब आप लोग घर पे इंटरनेट इस्तेमाल करते हैं तो कंप्यूटर आप बच्चों के पास जो कंप्यूटर है वो कहाँ पड़ा हुआ है. इज दैट हिडन और इज दैट इन अ पब्लिक स्पेस. आई व्हाट आई डिड पर्सनली फॉर माय ओन होम वाज टू हैव अ कंप्यूटर विद इंटरनेट बट इन अ स्पेस वेयर एवरीबॉडी वाज कमिंग एंड वॉकिंग बिकॉज अगेन वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ वी वॉन्ट टू डू दिस वन. इसको रोक ही दें आप कैंसिल कर दें आप. लेट्स गेट बैक टू द पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन. So go onto this website or another website is just an example that you can use. Internet has given remarkable businesses opportunities and one of them is Google and Google Apps. How many of you are actually using Google Apps? I am. And the documents. The Google Documents is such a wonderful thing that you can write and store everything on it. And for educational institutions, it is a free gift. You can have your email addresses on it. You can have your documents on it, and you can share it. And because if it is internet, you can have sharing going on in your school. And when you are at home, you can use working on the documents. If you are a owner of 3-4 campuses, and you can have them work on the different Excel sheets, and you can sit. For example, when you're doing Umrah, you can sit in Dubai and look at what is happening. You could even use the internet to install cameras, and you could actually watch your schools live, some of the things that you can use internet for. Can we just close this one? Okay. Sorry for this one. Other great internet tools include encyclopedias, YouTube. Oh, kya baat hai. Kaun hai yahan jis YouTube nahi janta? Thank God there's no one who's... Everybody knows YouTube. Everybody knows YouTube. Do you know that Pakistan ke jitne bhi TVs hain, unke programs aap YouTube pe jaake dekh sakte ho? Yes? Jab aap ghar mein wo... Main toh, mera favorite program hota hai, hum sab umeed se hain. This is one of my favorite programs. Friday night मैं नहीं देख पाता हूँ तो किसी रीजन से तो सैटरडे मॉर्निंग में बैठ के हम सब उम्मीद से हैं लगा के एक कप चाय के साथ हा 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 क्या मजा आता है उसमें. सो इंटरनेट इज अ गुड टूल एंड यूट्यूब वंडरफुल. आप वहाँ जो 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 छोटे बच्चे हैं उनके लिए आप लिख दें ABC. यू वॉन्ट टू टीच दम ABC. यू जस्ट राइट ABC एट होम एंड यू विल गेट टन्स ऑफ वीडियोस. बट द ट्रिक हियर इज टू अंडरस्टैंड which clips to use and which not to use. Though that there is a sea out there of knowledge, but that's not, whenever you throw out the net, you'll catch your fishes. So you have to understand how you throw out the net. in the sea to catch the fish, the fish that you want. Another thing that is being very popular is social networking. And I'm dreading my next question. How many I don't know how to phrase this question, but how many of you are regular Facebook users? I'm not, but that much, but thoda sa hoon Facebook user. Not that much, not that many. But Facebook is a social networking site jahan log internet ki istemal karte hue ek dusre ke sath interact kar sakte hain. And that can be used in your classrooms, that the bachchas, they can talk and they can make projects and they can do all that stuff together. We'll talk about that a little bit more. But internet, great tool. But when we talk about internet, there is something we have to talk about, and that is one-to-one computing and what that means. Do you remember we started with the computer lab, with one lab, and then a lot of students? Then we went on to the subject classroom, and now we're talking about one-to-one computer. Jab har bacche ke paas ek computer ho. How is that possible? It costs bahut zyada hai. Indians, jo bhi Indian wo jo industry minister, he was very in the newspaper with this computer and very popular, showing it very proudly. Ji, humne $10 ka computer bana diya. So you see, some people are actually contemplating to make a computer that costs $10. But the famous computer, that is this one $100 computer, jo Negro Ponte from MIT, ne usne banaya, and millions unhone bana ke unhone beche bhi hain government. Pakistan mein itne istemal nahi hue. और वो कंप्यूटर इतना आला है कि वो हैंड हाथ के साथ यूं आप उसको पावर कर सकते हैं. सो यू डोंट इवन नीड पावर टू रन दैट कंप्यूटर. यू जस्ट हैव अ स्टूडेंट जस्ट बैठ के कर रहा होगा तो वो आप कंप्यूटर चला सकते हैं. इतने रिमोट एरिया में, फार फ्लंग एरियाज, जहां इंटरनेट नहीं है, कुछ भी नहीं है, एंड यू कैन स्टिल डिप्लॉय टेक्नोलॉजी एंड हैव टेक्नोलॉजी टू असिस्ट लर्निंग एनी टाइम एनी वेयर. नेटवर्क, टैबलेट, पीसी. दिस वन, वेयर इज माई जेंटलमैन विद अ क्वेश्चन? There you are. In 10 years' time, we will not have books. What will we have instead? Yes. I believe in that too, by the way. A tablet PC. This is going to be my future school bag. Is that true? Is that true? Is that the future school bag? Not for you? Why not? In 10 years' time? Not even 20 years in Pakistan? No, we were just talking, we didn't say books going out. We are just talking about, is this the future school bag? Means the majority of the work is being done on these devices. Books will not be out of, I don't hope so. I mean, I love to have books. The feeling of having a book is wonderful. But the feeling of having this one is better. Come on, guys. I mean, this beats, this one will, Haji. Yeah? So, VCR came, yes. Sandma is coming back in fast. And thank God for that. Thank God for that. You know, have you been to those cinemas that is coming out? I've been to one or two of those, and I am so happy for them. We have this cinema in Pakistan with the lazy boys. You just lazy and peace over film chal rahi hai, kya maza aata hai, and popcorns. Talk about that culture. But gharon mein bhi to aa rahe hain ab. Yes. I think, personally, I think that this device is a game changer. And this is a game changer, why? Because right now it's expensive. I was in Dubai 2 weeks back, yes, and I saw some of these devices for around $100. In actual, is device pe kya chahiye aapko to make this one a great learning tool? E-books ke liye and digital content, internet connectivity chahiye aapko. You just need internet connectivity and you need a PDF reader. I hope everybody knows what a PDF reader is. I don't want to use words that everybody doesn't know. That's the only two tools you need to make this one of the greatest e-learning tools. Internet, you have access to all your, and we'll talk more about what kind of access you will have, but the PDF reader, all you have in the books on this one, and then movies. I can sit and watch my own cartoon movie whenever I want. So I believe, personally, I believe that this is a game changer. We are back to the slate again. But this time, the slate is more fun than just using a chalk on it. So this one is a game changer. And I think that it's going to be always with us. I mean, we're going to have it in our bags and in different shapes, large, small. But the tablet PC is here to stay. And I have been waiting a long time for this one, because this is one of the things that I think will really be helpful in schools. And nobody is talking about doing away with the books. Of course not. Not yet, anyway. But maybe in 20, 30, 40, 50 years. I would like to take you now from the hardware of technologies, because until now we've been talking about hardware mostly, and of course the internet as this one. But I want to take you now to something called LMS, Learning Management System. What does it mean to have a learning management system? We have been talking about computers, we have talked about song and rhymes and all here and there. Now, let's put it all together in something called LMS, Collaborative Environment. Learning Environment System, software delivering, tracking, and managing courses over the internet. Yes, but you can also have it in your own campus. You don't need to have internet to do this. You can have your own server in your campus. Centralized and automated administration, documentation, all of that that you can find in any definition. Let's look at it in real and look at the main components of this one. LMS really means that you have a website. That is what it means, that you have a website of your own that contains these components. Ye aapki apni ek website hai, uske upar ye components hai. Resource page jo simply list down kare ki cell structures ke bare aapne koi information leni hai, to wo aap kahan se ja ke le sakte hain. YouTube ka ye video hai, Wikipedia pe ye padha hua hai, ye flani website hai. Simply a resource page with links. Then you can have your glossaries, so the kids can come back and learn about those words. You have wiki, blog, forums, e-portfolio, and online quizzes. We'll discuss those in more details. Let's do that. But LMS is an example. And this is educators, where you have forums, you can search them, you have calendar, you have your e-portfolio, Wikipedia here, you can have something over there, latest news, and then you have different things over here. Such an easy thing to do, and yet so powerful. Yet so powerful. Let's look at it in more detail. What does wiki mean? Wiki is a page. Imagine, just imagine in your head that you have one book, one page, and we can all write on that page. And we can write whatever we want. That is how you can use a wiki. Wiki, aap group assignment dein aap logon ko, bachon ko dein aap. Bachon ko jab aap wiki denge, wo apna likhega, Amir apna likhega.